Okay, this is a rudimentary ventilator made out of parts you can buy at Home Depot for a hardwood crate. This is the oxygen system. And here you see we're running at about 70% oxygen. We've got a safety valve. There's a test lung. Over here is our software recording the flow and the patient pressure and the work of breathing.